You're with your boyfriend. Can I say your boyfriend?
Bobby
Cannavale,
yeah.
Who's a great actor. As your boyfriend.
He is. I love Bobby.
Yeah. He's awesome. Yeah, and you guys are dating now. And you took him to see where you're from in Australia.
I did, yeah. We went to Australia, went to Sydney, and we went all around. And then we went, my parents live in Tasmania, which is a kind of remote part of Australia. And it's a beautiful property they have with animals everywhere, like kangaroos in the morning.
But how does he deal with it? He's a real New Yorker.
He is. He's okay. He's pretty like, oh, my God. There it is, you know, like he gets really surprised, but there's this incredible...
Surprise him with animals, like in the room, like, a kangaroo in the room, like, oh, my God, what are you doing? Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah, what's that?
What's that? But we did, yeah, we had... one morning we woke up and there's a bird in Australia called a kookaburra, which is a very beautiful native bird, and it makes a really interesting sound, which I'll try and do. It's like...
Yeah. That's
so it really does sound like that.
Yeah.
It's like I'm not making it up. It's even louder than that. It's really crazy sound. Anyway, I'm so used to it. So you know, you wake up and you hear these. It's really when you're like in the country and stuff, not in the city as much. Anyway, he woke up and was like, "What is that? What is that noise?"
Just screaming as like someone being murdered. Yeah.
And I was like, it's a kookaburra.
Hello, yeah.
And, you know, like, duh. And he was like, okay, it's a kookaburra. Like that. So we had a little...
He's great. Please give him my best.
I will.
Does he go to these charade parties too? I really call Harry.
I'm sorry about that.
No, no big deal. It's cool. I'm busy every night.
Yeah,
so.
You are. Jimmy. You'd be too good. That's probably why we don't get the invite. It's because you're...
Oh, you didn't even commit to that. You bailed halfway through. You knew when you were saying that.
I know. You're saying that.
What's going to make them feel better? Yeah, because you're too good. That's why they don't like you. Yeah.
You're too good.
Did you meet Bobby on this new movie?
No, through friends. But, yeah, we've done three jobs together. We did Annie, we've done this, and then Spy we have coming out as well. So, yeah, but Adult Beginnings we shot that about a year ago.
It's a comedy, but it's also dramatic. It's great. But Nick Kroll is really funny.
Nick Kroll, who's hysterical.
He's so good. Kroll Show, if you know. Can you set it up at all?
Yeah. So it's about a young entrepreneur, Nick Kroll, who sort of loses his whole company at the start of the film, and he comes to live with me. He's estranged sister, and ends up being my nanny, you know, kind of looking after the kids. And it's really, really sweet gem, really, really, really funny. And
I was checking on Rotten Tomatoes. I don't know if you follow that stuff, but it's got 100% fresh.
Oh, that's
fresh. It means a fresh tomato.